We got one more video, right, Bonnie?
Yes, we do. So okay. This next video is a duet with Chinchilla. What's that?
We love that. Who's Chinchilla?
Chinchilla is like another UK-based artist. She's super unique, and she has like this, her voice is just beautiful. And I really love this song. This all was done. This is also one of Rin's like kind of one take. So it kind of takes you through, you know how like with the tales, he kind of like walked and sung to you and like as the story started to unfold.
Oh, okay. Like a lyrical. This kind of, okay.
This has a little bit of that vibe to it, not to the same degree, but a little bit to it as well.
Okay, roll that tape.
She said, I really worried you'd take offense after I sent that.
No, actually, we loved it.
I did wonder how you would respond, Daphne, but then when you were like, oh my God, that's great.
That is the cutest thing I've heard.
Yeah, well, and I think it just speaks to like our connection. You know, I think once you're connected with someone, you can make those sorts of comments,
yes.
You know?
Yes.
Rin is the best out there. Yes, I would
Thank
agree.
You, James.
All right, so we're going to go ahead and do this one. It's called
With Chinchilla.
Chalk. It's called Chalk Outline.
Okay. Is he still in his hospital gown?
No.
Mm-mm. Okay. Okay. So this child loves that gown.
Well, and you can hear all the natural sounds.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Carrie, we shall see. Carrie says, I'm going to love this one.
Crawled in, I hope that I'm someone else in the morning. So take this one, wash it down and you'll be fine. And walk around in the floating chalk outline.
So good.
So it goes, let it be. In the gallows, balanced on my toes so I can breathe. But little by little, bit by bit, I push it back down with a new habit. If not for long, just for I'll bury myself with a great big smile. Oh mama, oh mama, we trace ourselves in these chalk outlines. Oh mama, oh mama, erase ourselves.
Are you frozen or are you just...
No, I'm just looking at you because you're with... Oh, I love this. Oh my God.
No, I do though. I do. Joanna says pretty voice, which I agree.
Thank you, Joanna. I love his voice. I do. I have to say I love his voice. When he sings, I really enjoy him. I understand what he's saying. And so far from this video, I can relate because I remember when I was little, I used to wake up and say, God, please let me be a girl. So I know what it's like to wake up and want to be someone else when you when your head just isn't right with the world. So yeah. I can understand that. And then of course the hormonal pills, swallow it down. And but where is this chalk outline trying to come in at? That's what I'm not, where does the, can someone tell me what that is about?
I think part of it is like, you know, I think it'll kind of get there, but I think, you know, like with depression or, you know, however way you want to label it, you know, it can lead to, I think, you know, really difficult things. So I don't know if that's where it's going with it or not, but I think, I love just his lyric choice, like that one where, you know, go to bed and wake up somebody else.
Awful for me.
He was rocking around half dead.
Okay, all right, Joanna. Okay, see, Joanna got this. Come on, Carrie and Joanna.
Yes.
And Danielle, because I know you
can't. Yeah, and his like playing too is just so
he's
good.
Very talented.
It's like butter. All right.
I bury myself with a great big smile. Oh mama, oh mama, we trace ourselves in these chalk outlines. Oh mama, oh mama, erase ourselves in these chalk outlines. Sertraline and the sip of serotonin. Don't cry, cause there's a pill for everything. Take this one, wash it down and you'll be fine. The feeling goes and you draw a chalk outline.
Like, I have to stop it. Sipping serotonin. Oh, it's just, I just love it. Joanna says, oh gosh, her too. Yes, she is off the chain.
She you were right. She does have a voice like an angel. Mm-hmm. I'm really digging this. And those nails, woo, girlfriend, give me two snaps and circle.
Yeah, it's so good. All right, here we go. Did I do it wrong? Here we go. Sorry about that.
Sertraline and a sip of serotonin. Don't cry, cause there's a pill for this one, wash it down and you'll be fine. The feeling goes and you draw a chalk outline. So it goes, let it be in the gallows. I'm balanced on my toes, so I can. But little by little, bit by bit, I push it back down with a new habit. If not for long, just for a while, I bury myself with a great big smile. Oh mama, oh mama, we trace ourselves in these chalk outlines. Oh mama. Scared of being okay, cause all things change, all things.
I'm scared of being okay because all things change. Oh, so powerful. Sorry.
Well, I have to say, Carrie knows me better than you do, Bonnie, because Carrie knows I like this song. This is probably a beautiful duet. The harmony is like gives me goosebumps.
Yes.
I also like the fact when she's saying pushing this down with for another addiction. Is that what did she say?
Pushing it down, yeah, for a new habit or whatever.
Yeah. So that I can definitely relate. So I'm starting to think that Ren and Renegades something connects you to this artist because there's a mutual connection. Something inside of you is connecting with these songs. I don't know where, huh?
It's our humanity.
It's your humanity? Is that
it's
what it
our,
is?
It's our humanity. Our humanity. Because right. It's a very diverse group of people, but I do think that Ren kind of opens up our humanity and, you know, like vulnerability begets vulnerability, you know, we match it. And so mm-hmm. I think he's able to reveal his humanity in a way that anyone can relate to.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm definitely relating. And Danielle made a comment from the last, she said his true spirit is dead because he has to live in the image he's expected to. Mm-hmm. Is that what you're getting from this? Because maybe that's what he means when the white chalked out line, I guess that's kind of.
Well, yeah, I think that was very, like, I think that's kind of like what he was talking about in the beginning.
Okay.
Even just that idea of waking up and wishing you were somebody different.
Okay.
Joanna says, their voices, like, give me the chills. How awesome it must be to have that gift. I'd be singing all day long.
Yes, especially in an acoustic place, Joanna, like in the hall, mm-hmm. in a dank hallway somewhere.
I know, and I just feel like they match perfectly in their sound, but I think also in their, like the way that they sing and where they sing from.
Yes.
Like it's in the same space. It's narrative. Mm-hmm. It's like emotive and it's just sounds.
She's definitely singing with her whole spirit.
Yes. And I'm not sure where this is related to, but our yes, including you, Daphne.
Okay. Danielle says wearing white in this video feels to me that it depicts the purity in their being that they want to express but aren't allowed. And at the same time, it's the blankness.
Hmm.
Very deep and very interesting, Miss Danielle Lloyd.
I know, she's deep. All right, I'll go back a little bit and we'll get started.
Just in case. I'm scared of being okay, cause all things change. It's such a perfect day. It's a beautiful shame. It's a beautiful shame. I'm scared of being okay, cause all things change. But little by little, bit by bit, I'll push it back down with a new habit. If not for long, just for a while, I'll bury myself with a great big smile. Oh mama, oh mama, we trace ourselves in these chalk outlines. Oh mama, oh mama.
Yeah, well, and I wonder, I think you can take it a lot of different ways, but I think the idea of like put on a great big smile, like to some degree, I feel them like taking themselves out, like dying, you know, like chalk outlines that police do when mm-hmm. you're murdered or you're killed. And I think that might be interesting because I don't think they would do that in like the situation of a suicide. That really only happens with a murderer. And I think that's a lot of kind of what Danielle was speaking to, is that idea that like having to be something you're not, like having to kill you in order to
fit in,
right? Or to
be chalked out line.
Yeah.
I'll have to review this one. Joanna says, I thought the outline was like the one the cops draw. That would be my thoughts as well, Joanna. Like, I know for a fact when I think of chalked out lines means that someone has died and you are drawing out the silhouette of someone that has been either murdered or passed away, I guess, in that way. Because you wouldn't just normally draw a chalked out line for somebody that just died naturally. It has to be for some type of, you know.
Yeah.
So... But,
yeah.
Well, I have to say, I really enjoyed that. I think that I would love to hear them make another duet together and even probably hear some of her own stuff. Write that down.
Yeah, I'll write it down. I got it. Record it. No, actually, Amber had mentioned earlier that... Chinchilla was going to be their suggestion for reaction. Her newest.
See, Amber, this was for you. I am on your page. See, I have to think of you subliminally because I know where y'all at. We right here.
And Ren does have another. I know there's at least one more song that he has with her. But yeah, maybe we can try to work that in for our next one. We are already at over an hour.
Yeah.
So we probably need to like,
yeah. Well, tune in next time. Go ahead, Bonnie, do it.
Do it. Join us in the next time.
Girl, bye. So thank you everybody for joining us today. We had such a great time. Bonnie and I are going to do a duet.
We just did.
We just did. But thank you for joining us. We had such a great time. I thoroughly enjoyed all of your suggestions that you're giving us. Next week, we're going to have some more. Bonnie's going to put some more great things out there. But join us again next Monday live. And you can take it from there, Bonnie.
All right. I think that's it. Love you all. Thanks for...
Love you. And that's what... How do I say it?
From your sisters who used to be misters.
Yes, from your sisters who used to be misters. We love you until you can love yourselves. Here we go.
Bye-bye.
Bye.